At Georgia Power, safety is our top priority. So before any field work can be done, the storm must stop completely, and wind gusts must fall below 35 miles per hour. Once it's safe to do so, our crews and damage assessment teams get to work and put eyes on trouble spots. From here, the right truck with the correct equipment is assigned to fix it.